Okay. Straight away, I know if a hit there and a hit there, that's going to be hot through there, so that's automatically going to bend. That will give me my rough toe bend radius, and then all I've got to do is put the starts and stops in. Okay. But it's a good hit. So, hit the dot there. See, I'm not hitting there. Yeah. First, you should quit. Level it very lightly. Move it to any concave. Right, before I go any further, just so I can see my dots clearly, stamp it. I've got plenty of heat. See how I've got, if you come around here, see the dots on there, I've got fresh air, I'm just going to hit there, but where the clip would go, because it was high. And the other side, on there. Bending the heel. And I'm dropping my hand. That's also starting to bend back. So that's what we want. So we just finish the bend up. Level it. Now, line the allowals up. Is that in the centre? Bang on. Yeah?
Yeah.
That's where it wants to be. Same as your other hill. hold it upright, bring the hammer at the angle slightly. Put it over. Now, if you do get a ridge there, just stick that side. Punch it back down. Perfect. Right, that's not hot enough to turn safely. I could, but I'm not going too safely. Line halfway between toenail and the centre dot with a clip, and run that through. Imagine the frog in there, that will be at the right angle. So go half and half. So what I do with the pivot device, get the rasp and go like that, and then I'll rasp it in. And then bring the outside into the centre. And then flip it over, box it off. And remember, if you're going to do a lot of box off, it helps if you do it with a hand. And then we're just cocking it. Okay? So, if you get a good heat, you can achieve this in one technique. Right, that way. One and a half way spot, that's the angle I want, which isn't far off where I forged it. And then I'm going to bring it to the centre. Again, straight on the other one. Remember, if it's not clean, all you see is a dirty shoe. It doesn't matter if it's a good shoe, bad shoe.